Oh, yeah, somebody asked me earlier what my favorite wild animal is. I really like mudskippers. Have you guys seen mudskippers before? They're so cool. They're like, they're fish, but they live outside of the water. They're like fish. They're really unique animals. You guys should see them. They have like these little glowy blue spots. You can actually have them as pets. It's really cool. Yeah, it's like a walking fish, but it doesn't walk with like legs like us. It just uses its fins. And you guys should see the way they fight. They fight with their mouths open like this. I'll show you guys. I'll show you guys how they fight. That's the wrong way. Oh. They fight like this. And they like open their mouths at each other. And then they like try to scare each other off by like threatening to bite each other, I guess. I don't know. There's like edits where they like, they open their mouths. They open their mouths. It's really goofy looking.